to run, we need Cecil. Amen? On behalf of our church, we want to say happy birthday and thank you for your sacrifice and your love for us. Happy birthday. Let's pray for her. Father, we thank you for bringing Cecil to us. We thank you for her sacrifice and love for our church, how she serves us unconditionally. We thank you for her life. We pray, God, that you continue to bless her, use her mightily for your kingdom. We thank you again for what you've done in her life and what you're continuing to do. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you, man.
Let's continue to worship and praise this one true God by giving of ourselves, our pledges, and our tithes. FPBC boys. Please, if you have a girl in the family, right, 11 and below, let them attend Sunday school. Crystal is by herself there. But I like the way FPBC today. I think he has memorized it by heart. Shall we all rise for our doxology?